you can add and edit a chart or a graph in Google Sheets. On your computer, open a spreadsheet in Google Sheets. Select the cells you want to include in your chart. Click the Insert menu, then click Chart. To edit a chart, double-click the chart you want to change. A chart editor will pop up on the right side of the screen. To edit the chart title, click Customize. Then Chart and Axis Titles, and type your new title under Title Text. Then, click a chart style from the list.